spiky tentacles. Just the way Mom used to make. What? What did I do? Why did I die? Interesting. Oh! Okay. I didn't even notice that this was a boss. Okay. Every time. Why do I keep going right? That's disgusting. So the electro weapon doesn't seem all that useful, thinking about it. Because I don't really need to kill many things. Those tentacles regrow. Let me take a look if I have something more. Ah, no. I'll keep it. So hard to tell. Like the hitbox of the Miasma clouds, it's kind of hard to tell. Yeah, walked right into the tentacles. Also, I keep just not seeing them, which is also not great. I think that works. Almost. It almost works. Thing is, it's difficult to replenish your energy in this fight. The only way, basically, is to swipe at the tentacles with the sword. But the tentacles are very, very wiggly. So a lot of the time you will... What? Oh, yeah. A lot of the time this is going to happen. So you will take a lot of damage. Well, that is a gnarly guitar sound in that song. I can stay down here. All this time I thought this would be death, but it's not death. This is death, but that wasn't death. That makes this entire thing much easier, also kind of embarrassing. Oh no! I missed the miasma. I was so close. Okay, this is gonna be it. Thank you. Oh, come on. Okay, it wasn't the one. What? Well. I think I found the safe one. No! Go! Go down. It is, again, a matter of concentration. That was more damage than I thought I was gonna take. Oh. Shit! Right on the spike. So staying close to the bottom leads to more access to tentacles, thus more energy. Also, I can bait the attack, miasma attack, away from me. Which helps. Right, now it's dead. Oh! And I almost died myself. Okay then. Do I have to redo it now? Well, looks like it. The miasma was still there. Like, I killed it, but the miasma was still there. Well, my victory was for naught. Right there. What does it want me to do? Oh. I can grab that. Seriously, this... Does it look like I could grab that? Honestly. At least the boss is kind of trivial now. But still. How many times have I killed this thing now and died immediately? Wow. That should not have taken this long. There are high levels of parasitic bacteria emanating from this location. It's completely alien. I've never come across anything like it. Well. Disgusting. It must be a vile mutation, most likely caused by whatever toxic infection is being carried by the alien bacteria. Whatever it is, I shall put it to rest. Fuck. Oh, this isn't great. Ha, huh, okay. I don't quite see the tells for the attacks yet. Oh no, I see it. Okay. Oh no, it's eggs! It's eggs! Can I? So I assume I have to parry the tentacle arm, the bloodborne attack, the bloodborne hentai attack. Nope. Don't get it? What does it want me to do? Okay, maybe. Okay, when it. Okay, I think I understand. So I can't prevent him from. Again, I killed my controller. So I can't stop him from grabbing me with his tentacle arm. Dude, what's happening? There we go. But I can use my sword to jump away. Okay. Well, looks like I solved this boss, huh? Now let's wait for phase two. It is going to absolutely wreck me, I think. Or I fear, rather. I'm dead, okay. He just gets a bit faster and has longer range. I think it will still work. Okay, then. I think we'll do fine. So I can see you working on the swear jar, boss. But I can't really look at it right now, because I am in the middle of a brawl with Lord Jylskel. Ah, okay. Damn it. It's okay, you're testing. Test it! Oh, I missed the tentacle attack. So yeah, phase two is just faster and more range. It's not actually that bad. You have to change sides, I think. Maybe not. Whoa! Damn it. Oh! That could have been it. It's a fun fight. No, that's not good. He's dead. I think we got it. No, nope, that's a death rattle. Ah! That's a death rattle. Every time those tentacles have gotten me. This attempt. Also, this is probably the last thing I'll do today. I've been streaming for 5 hours. Probably a bit longer than I actually wanted to. But I'm feeling this game. I like it a lot, and I probably return to it very soon. Just don't see him coming. I was on my way to that heart that just dropped and died. I see your despair. Probably not survive this. Nope, and I did not. Right, let's kill him.
Ha ha ha!
To be honest, I find it quite funny. What's happening? Stick with what? Like, I really can't look right now because I have to kill this fricker. Not egg! I don't want to die to egg! I didn't, I died to sword. Okay, so... So you haven't managed to empty the swear jar. The jar works, but the emptying so far has eluded you. We'll find a way to make it work. So this was a weird... So the counting doesn't work? Whoops! I will read that when I die. The counting works when you add, but it shows a total, but you can't summon the count without adding another swear. Okay, interesting. Yeah, but, you know, knowing how much is in it is probably kind of important as a function for this kind of thing. It can only have funny consequences if I know how much is in it. Triple Pentacle now. Alright. He's dead. Oh, oh god. You have found the jelly whip? What? A whip formed from an amorphous jelly-like substance. When swung, it has an impressive reach. So you set up the command that counts a displays. I don't know. You don't know how to write a command that only shows the count. What is the coding language? I don't even know that. What is the language? That tentacle makes me uneasy. This must be the sacred tombs where the ancients and architects of VALFARIS were laid to rest. JavaScript. Shouldn't you know that if you try to code in it? You are correct, Therion, but from what my scans are detecting, the dead in these sprawling catacombs have become somewhat restless. My ancestors defiled by whatever curse has befallen this place. VALFARIS truly has descended into an unholy nightmare. Okay. I would say this is enough for today. It was quite the journey. I've streamed for over 5 hours, which is far and beyond, I think, the longest I've ever gone without pause. So, thank you for being here.